Hey there, planner babes. I'm doing my decorating my fitness planner. If you want to come and join me, I'd be ever so grateful. So I'm covering these here up right now, these two. I use them for something else. On anything, I guess the put that here so you guys can see this too. I don't want to do water. I'm doing that in my everyday planner. So, I guess what I can do is where's my tweezers? That's garbage. She won pretty color. No, I don't want that gold. I want to start using other things in here. Well, not here, in my other planners. You get like the bullet point things. They're different shapes, like the side triangles. And I gonna try to keep this in. Dinners. Then, see if I have. D's here for dinner. Do I need to do anything else? Do I have any flowery floral stuff here? A little bit of florals. Not too much, but something. This is what I mean. When I run out of these, I can use these. A black one or whatever. I can use my white pen to write D for dinner, you know? Something fun. So if I don't have to, I'm not gonna run out and buy something special just for that. I even like the stars too. I can just take that off and write a little D or next to it or whatever. Any flowers in here? Wonder if this would work. Something floral.
Bad things, I end up here, bad things,
use that for something. Don't know yet. Okay. Okay. That is it. That is it. I hope you enjoyed watching this, maybe getting some ideas for your planners. I don't know. Let me know if you want to see anything else in whatever planners that I do, how I plan inside of them for an at-home mom. I don't work or anything, but I do other things with my planners. Just let me know what you want to see. If you like this video, give me a thumbs up, subscribe, give me a comment, and I'll be on again next time. Until then, stay strong.